Think of that noise, it must be actually in there.
Oh, they Challenger.
Challenger, isn't it? It's got more slope front. And we're in Dave at the tank museum. They're going the other way though, aren't they? Chris is longing for him to go, 1916, male. Tractor. Speed through assist steering.
That was.
But they got rid of them. Yeah. First tank ever made, but it didn't actually go into combat because it couldn't cross the trenches well enough. You little
Willie. Mark 11 female tank with the machine guns instead of the cannon.
Vu does not parler le bien français, ça c'est le char Mark 1 avec the machine gun.
German 21 centimeter Morser howitzer. I don't know, I'll tell you the mark in a minute, but this one served during World War II with the Royal Naval Battalion in the defence of Portsmouth, a time when weapons were scarce and the threat of that seemed very. I don't know. Hotchkiss 6-pounder, as you've seen them.
Renault FT-17.
Machine gun or 37mm cannon. French as well, anyway. Mm. 1918. Speed 4.6 miles per hour. Crew of 8. Armour thickness 6mm. That's a whip it, this one here. Mm. I think it was had a VC one in it. That's the whip it on this side as well. This actual whippet was the whippet in which Mr. or Lieutenant Sewell commanded the tank at Fremming Corps in August 18. In full view of the enemy, but regardless of his safety, he rescued the crew of another overturned tank and won the Victoria Cross. About 3 miles per hour. Plenty of machine guns.
Mark 9. No.
He's a supply tank.
Okay. That.
That's the ditching beam at the top as well. A longer beam.
Okay. Gun on the Mark 9.
Version which they stretch to get over wider German trenches.
Put your head out the door then.
Yo!
This old base
I'm saying it is.
brake clutch, where's the accelerator? I suppose that lever there must be the accelerator. And then the brakes.
There's the magazine stores.
Yeah, the magazine.
Gunport.
Yeah.
It's looking fluid.
They're going to put an engine.
Marquette International.
Heavy tank in the First World War. Want to see the engine in there?
Got a Liberty 300 horsepower aircraft engine. And none of them sort of
speed is about it.
What's the speed? It is what's in there. In service until 1934, was it? And just too late for the First World War.
Again. Cool. Its range of weapons. First World War. It's a First World War cannon. Who's dominant? That's across the Chevrolet armored car. Citroën Gores after tank. Because six-ton tank from the 1930s. Cardinal Lloyd Mark VI carrier. Independent. No, top speed. Medium Mark II.
Five.
From 1925. Tank Mark II. And across the armored car. Mark 1. Contract. Cruiser.
Cruiser tank Mark 3.
And that's an A9 cruiser beyond.
Cruiser tank Mark 1.
Mark 1. That's the light Mark 6. 35. What's that next one, Steve?
Char B.
French.
Germans had a job to actually hit these out, but the weak point was the radiator grill. So the German shells broke through. And the rest of it was really solid.
But the one?
Except the 88, but useless as an offensive weapon because it only had one machine
gun. Guy Armored Carmack 1. A different one. Extra firepower and. Tank inside. Hamilcar, part of a fuselage. Glider. Blue Star. Morris light wrecking car. Ram tank. 1941 origin. Yeah.
Which had a big search, flashing searchlight in to try and blind the enemy when they were attacking.
The rain is going in the tank. That's the M13. Which is the best Italian tank. But not that good.
And that's what's that one there? Humber.
Humber Mark 1.
Humber Mark 1. From the claw. Valentine Mark 3. Turret under construction to rebuild. Tank cruiser. Act 3. Mark 2. Okay. Monty up there. Tilda Mark II. Dominic will want a copy of this.
Yeah, no, he said he did.
Tank Mark IV.
Might be donated by the Brazilian Army.
By the Brazilian Army, donated. And that's a staghound, isn't it?
Staghound armored car.
What's that one?
That's the AEC armored car. Mark II.
Tyne Archer. What gun?
A 17-pound.
17-pound gun.
An open top turret.
Open top turret. It's dug through.
75mm gun.
75mm gun. What date?
1943.
Ula. What year?
This is
1942.
1 75mm L-48 gun, 2 7.9 MG-43 machine guns. That's the most, this type of tank is the what most of the German panzers build to make at all.
Houston D-Day.
I'm ducking, it's my personal steed because I've been on one.
Yeah, D-Day, Portsmouth.
Royal Marines Museum.
1994.
Trip out in the harbour.
An individual.
See, we shall reveal our true colours. Royal Britannia. It's really cramped.
That's the Tiger II or King Tiger. Royal Tiger.
Okay,
234/3, 8-wheeled armored car. A 75mm short barrel gun. He can drive as quickly backwards as he can forward, and there's a rear facing driver.
Weasel come out of a buffalo landing craft.
What is this one behind?
Tiger.
This one. These were used in those hammer cars as well.
Used in the gliders. And that's the buffalo.
Get in then, Dad. Let's go and just get in the
car. Hey!
Go down on the sea.
There used to be five in there.
Through Canadian personnel carrier. Mark 7. This US tank destroyer. See Firefly, that one.
Never seen that.
With a bigger gun on it. One. Universal carrier. It's a Cromwell. Going on the buffalo. I saw those guns as well. Mission vehicle, radio control, British.
It's German.
German, sorry. On the Soviet front. Known as the Lynx.
Speed 67 miles per hour, 20mm cannon.
This is a T-26 Russian tank, but it was captured by the Finnish when they were fighting against the Russians and used against them. That's why it's got a German cross on it, a Finnish cross.
station KV1, heavy tanks.
German tank guns couldn't knock these out initially because they were so heavily armoured. Russian writing means for Leningrad and for the from the Russian women to the Russian front. The Leningrad front. There's the panther.
It's Colonel. Please.
Showing his true colours.
SU-76. Tank destroyer. Captured in the Korean War, apparently.
Shells, gun.
Both sides of shells.
Shooting tank. Heavy tank, I think, coming just at the end of the Second World War. And was used in the Korean War, I think. Oh, dozer. The dozer on the front. Here, the hunting tiger.
Gun. Which was the biggest gun ever put on
the Second World War tank. Spandau at the top.
Tracks.
Which are really wide. Dark.
Equity stuff is Zimmer mats, stop anti-tank, anti- or magnetic mines from sticking to them.
It's an old tank, Second World War. Hothead. He's Argo. Comet Mark 1. So, the Saladin armored car. Yeah. Pattern. It's a Centurion Mark III. That's a Russian T-34. 85. Dom's tiger he's trying to paint.
Tiger in the tank.
In Mark 3. Section 234. Graham's favourite Russian tank. Tog 2.
Upgrade thicker armoured Sherman for an assault tank that didn't actually all experimental vehicles. Next one is the Valiant, an upgraded Valentine with heavier armour. And that's an Excelsior, again another assault tank which never really took off.
Mark 1. Yeah, but you've seen one of them go at Duxford. One from Switzerland. Swedish. Two. Leopard 1. AMX 30.
AMX 13.
Harmon Harrington, yeah. Mark 4, armored car. Armored car. Black Prince. Huh? 1957.
50 tons.
A Geisa EE9 Cascavel armored car, Brazilian. 1978.
Tank. It's probably one of the wider ones.
Thank you. behind you.
Alright. Yeah. It's on, isn't it?
Copyright on that video.